Who is Haley? She is a 16-year-old young lady who has dwarfism. She has dealt with this challenge her entire life, and yet she has never let this challenge get the best of her. She strives to meet her goal, which is being able to walk stronger and better than ever after having surgery. This is Haley.
I wasn't really told that I had dwarfism. It was kind of my parents' idea to have me figure out on my own, like how it was different from other kids. So I kind of just figured it out on my own, and I realized that there was things that I could do and things that I couldn't do and things that other kids did differently than I did. Growing up was pretty much the same as it would be for any other kid, but there was definitely different things that I couldn't do and things that I could do that others couldn't, but it was pretty much simple. And approaching people has been probably one of the hardest parts of my life. I don't really get positive outcomes of people when I approach them. They can be like, oh, what the heck? Why is she walking like that? Why is this 3-year-old acting like a 16-year-old? Why does she look so different? And it's just hard, but there's people that I'm friends with that are glad that they met me and they're glad that they know someone like me in their lives. But then there's people that don't understand and they're just like, I don't want anything to do with that. Growing up, my siblings just learned to accept me how I was, and I think they enjoy having me as their sibling, and they wouldn't change anything. There are several types of dwarfism. The two most common types of dwarfism is achondroplasia and pseudoachondroplasia. Dwarfism is a disorder that causes the human body to have short limbs and different effects in their bones and their body. I was diagnosed with pseudoachondroplasia. Surgery has changed my life in many ways. First, it helps me walk longer distances, stand for longer periods of time, and enjoy being different than other kids. It was very uncomfortable before my surgery because my legs were so bowed that I couldn't really do much, and it was just kind of embarrassing because how awkward my legs look. Since the surgery, it's made me feel great and I don't regret anything. I enjoy every second of it and I love getting stronger every day.